everyone, my name is Vipul Sharma and I'm a faculty of English at SRN International School. Today, I'll be explaining a very important topic of writing skills in English, that is notice writing. Now the question arises, what is notice writing? I'm going to tell the meaning of notice writing is when we need to give a piece of information to many people together, we write a notice. It is a printed or written announcement in order to inform a large number of people about something that has happened or is about to happen. It is generally written in formal tone. Notices are factual and to the point. It is usually displayed on a specific display board, whether in schools or in public places. Notices issued by the government appear in newspapers. Now, I want to tell you that there's a particular format for writing a notice. Here on the board, if you can see, we have a format of notice writing. Now, let me tell you that the notice must be presented within a box. On the top, we mention the name of the organization issuing the notice. Write the word notice on the top center. It should be in the block letters. Write the issuing date of the notice at the extreme left hand side of the notice. Give a title or heading. It should be always formal. A notice should be brief and to the point. Brief means it should be short. It should contain all the details which can help to fulfill its purpose. The sentences should be short and grammatically correct. Mention the name and designation of the person issuing the notice at the end. Now just make a note of one thing over here, that the name of the issuing authority, the word notice and the title of the notice must be in the block letters. There are certainly few more points to remember while writing a notice. A well-written notice must inform the readers about 5 W's. It must contain all the necessary details such as what is going to happen, that is the name of the event or an activity which is going to happen in the future, where it will take place. Here you have to mention the venue of the event. Next is when it will take place, that's the time and the date. Next we have who can apply or is eligible for it. Next, whom to contact or apply to, that is the issuing authority. Next point we have is the word limit for a notice is only 40 to 50 words. Information given in a notice must be clear and should not create any misunderstanding or confusion. A notice must be appealing or catchy. It must attract the reader's attention at once. Increase the visual appeal of your notice by using bold letters, catchy slogans, striking words, phrases, etc. And ultimately, I want to tell you the most important point of an effective notice. An effective notice is always to the point and leaves no scope for further inquiries without compromising the word limit. Now my topic is over here. And I just want to thank all the viewers who are viewing my video. If you like the video, kindly like, subscribe and share it. Thank you once again to all of you.